Humans have been drumming in community for thousands and thousands of years, and anthropologists have yet to find a traditional culture without some form of rhythm in its expression.
We can get a group of people drumming multiple parts, making a musical piece together very quickly.
Wanting to be in a musical group kind of person ever since I played in the high school band, and I finally found it. I went into the Rhythm Inlet the first time just to buy a cajon, a drum that I had seen in a performance, and I just thought it would be fun to play with. And when I got there, there was a class going on, I was invited in, and I've just never stopped drumming with Barbara and Jeff because they're amazing people and they really care.
Whenever I signed up for the class, I didn't realize how much fun I would have until I was taught it by Jeff and Barbara, and it has been so much fun. I hope that I continue doing it for the rest of my life.
They have a lot of passion in what they do, and they're very sincere about it. And it's a lot of fun, and it's a very enlightening thing.
They are both salt of the earth kinds of people. And the fun thing is that they attract other people like that to their classes.
It helps me to stay centered and calm so I can be there for other folks. And it keeps me in tune with the rhythm of life.
Relatively new to the area, and this has been a great way to make some new friends and enjoy a new activity.
Drumming takes me to other places. Sometimes it feels like I'm in Africa or Brazil, sharing the rhythms of the people and their land.
I'm enjoying it more. I can bring more to the table when I'm at musical scenarios and situations, so that feels great.
On the outside, we have two of everything. We're even. 2 feet. 1, 2, 1, 2. But on the inside, our heart is in three. It's in an odd meter. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's going love, dub, rest. And so what we do here is integrate the external with the internal by stepping in two and playing in three, stepping in four and playing in six. It's called polymeter. It's an essential element of the musical pieces that we do here. It's not hard at all. If I do it with just my hands, together, right, left, right, together, right, left, right. 1, 2, and 3, but 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, and anybody can go together, right, left, right. We often call it walk in the woods, walk in the woods, walk in the woods.
It's typical for drumming cultures to use the vocal mnemonics because our brains are wired for language. So if you have a rhythm that you can repeat over again vocally, like we always say, if you can say it, you can play it.
Teaching ability. She made it very easy to learn new rhythms in a very non-threatening fashion.
She's patient and is great at being able to convey the rhythms and teach us how to play these drums, and I really like it.
Yeah, we've had so much fun in their classes. We've met lots of nice people, and Barbara and Jeff are awesome.
I love the community. I love Jeff and Barbara. They are great teachers, and they really know what they are doing.
My husband and I started running about 6 months ago together, and it's been really good for us. I can sing and dance and drum at the same time, and it makes me very happy. Drumming, it's so much fun, and my teachers are great. I'm a new drummer. I've always wanted to do this, so if you're out there wanting to do it, you've got great teachers here. And it's great on the nervous system too.
Drum to sing out for you. You want your drum song to be heard. You want to hear go pa-da pa-da rather than blah 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 blah. And unlike a piano or a flute, there aren't too many notes on this instrument, so you really want to work on how to get your best technique, your best sound from your drum.
Absolute joy.